I'm Rob Stone. This is my partner, the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson. Well, the action's about to begin, and it... picks up 8 pins, leaving the 4-7. Good chance of making this one. And a spare to open here.
Nice way to start.
Looking to keep it going here with 2 in a row.
Ringing 10 out of that.
The 10 pin gets converted 95% of the time. And no problem there. Looking for 3 in a row now.
Makes a nice shot there for a turkey.
Turkey has been served. We're looking for the ham bone course right now. You see your max scores here. And the 7 does not go down. Pros will usually make this one. For 2 in a row.
Got it! Just what you want to get it going on TV. The lights are on and the pressure is cranked up.
Now at 2 strikes in a row, will we see 3?
We just might.
Three in a row for the turkey. Looking for the double.
On the last two shots. We got us a match. Could come down to the 10th.
Watching these two pros throwing every uppercut they have in the book. Strikes again.
Feeling it now.
Working off the ham bone. Will we see five in a row?
I wouldn't bet against it.
Just keep coming. Five in a row now. Working off a triple. Trying to make it a ham bone. Here you see the max score each player can get. Doesn't get it. A ringing seven.
And that was a pretty good shot, too.
93% conversion rate on the seven pin. Got the spare. In the zone with this streak. It's now five in a row.
No doubt. Looking very smooth right now.
A 10 on that one. 95% is your tour average for the 10 pin. Easy conversion there. For 10 in the pit.
Beautiful shot there, Rob.
Picks up nine pins. The spare here.
This ball comes in just a pinch high.
Got a strike on the last turn. Here you see what he needs to win. Eight pins go down, leaving the four and seven. He'll try to win it here in the 10th frame. No problem.
Didn't like it down lane, but the results were good.
That'll do it, folks. He's moving on. Now we hope you enjoyed this fabulous night of bowling as much as we did. So long, folks. Rob Stone here, along with my colleague, the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson. Well, the action's about to begin, and itch. Left the 3-10.
Two ways to make it. Knock the 3 into the 10, or the higher percentage play, deflect the ball off the 3-pin so that it takes out the 10.
Here's your tour average on the 3-10, converted 56.7% of the time. Well, not off to a great start here, Randy.
No, and there's a lot of pressure to start fast in these matches.
Start. Looking to keep it going here with two in a row.
Got some love on that one.
Looking to get on a streak now, hunting two in a row. Up 8 pins, leaving the 3-6. Pros on tour will generally pick this one up. Picks that one up. Looking for 3 in a row now.
That shot was wide and unfortunately missed the pocket.
This is one you're hoping not to see, but it can be done. Could not convert the 2-10 split.
You know, maybe they should have gone with the split ball.
Looking for the ham bone here, 4 strikes in a row. Our graphic here shows the potential max scores. There's the ham bone, you betcha! looking to keep the streak alive, going for five in a row. And there's another strike. The strike train keeps getting longer. Looking for the double. All 10 down and all smiles.
Not too shabby. Nice little break there.
In the zone with this streak, it's now five in a row.
No doubt. Looking very smooth right now. Didn't like it down lane, but the results were good.
Looking to keep it going with the triple.
This is what it looks like when everything comes together.
Working off three strikes in a row.
Wide on that one.
To extend the strike streak to eight here.
The level of focus is tremendous right now.
You see your max scores here. The perfection continues, putting on a clinic, Randy.
Yeah, you just have to keep your composure now because you still have a ways to go.
Up nine pins. No problem. Currently working off an eight bagger to start this match.
It's been amazing to watch. Really solid, impressive performance going on. Huge break right there. Missed the pocket and still got a strike.
Trying to get a streak going here.
Still knocked them all down.
We'll
chance.
Try and make it three in a row here. There's another strike. Working off nine strikes in a row to open this match. Never too early to start talking about a perfect game. That's 10, and Randy's starting to feel like a perfect 300 game.
Don't jinx it, pal.
Working off a 10-bagger to open up here.
This is a pro on top of their game.
Pressure is on.
This is making my palms sweat.
Currently 11 strikes in a row. Will we see perfection?
The pressure is on, and what a performance so far.
There it is! A perfect game, one for the history book.
Wow! Amazing effort right there.
That's the end of our broadcast, bowling fans, and what a night it was. We'll see you next time. Rob Stone, joined by the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson. Opens with the strike.
Yeah, nice delivery on that one.
Looking for the double.
It wasn't pretty, but still knocked them all down.
Got a strike on the last turn. Down seven pins there, leaving the 3-6-10. Statistically, this is not that difficult to convert. And no problem there. Now at two strikes in a row, will we see three?
We just might.
The pitch just took a beat down on that one. working off three strikes in a row.
Getting into the zone.
Looking for two in a row. There you see the max scores. Does not go down. The seven is left standing. 93% conversion rate on the seven. That's your tour average. No problem. Now we'll see if the streak extends to five.
This is some good bowling, Rob.
Off five in a row now.
Impressive performance so far.
Got another one.
Six in a row now, just sailing along.
Struck in the last frame, looking for the double here.
On the last two shots.
Working off six in a row, looking for the seven bagger. Left the 10 pin on that one. The 10 pin gets converted 95% of the time. Converts that one. Already with the double, looking for a triple.
Someone is heating up.
There's the turkey.
Good looking shot right there. That's a vicious ringing 10.
95% is your tour average for the 10 pin. No problem converting that one. Working off a turkey, trying to upgrade to a ham bone. Here's the max scores if both players strike out.
Great hit action there.
working off the ham bone. Will we see five in a row?
I wouldn't bet against it.
All ten down and all smiles.
Not too shabby. Nice little break there.
Looking to keep it going here with two in a row. Now he has an opportunity to close this one out. The strike train rolls on. Frame now and a chance to close out his opponent.
Huge break right there. Missed the pocket and still got a strike.
Just needs three. Three pins and you have your winner. Strike streak is at five right now.
This is what it looks like when you have the hot hand. Perfection.
Yes, there's six. Working off a six-bagger now.
Yep, the pins just keep going down.
Doesn't get it, a ringing seven.
And that was a pretty good shot, too.
93% conversion rate on the seven pin. That'll do it, folks. We hope you enjoyed all the bowling tonight. Take care. I'm Rob Stone, and I'll be covering all the action here along with the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson. I believe we're ready to get this thing started.
Nice way to start. So far, so good.
Looking for two in a row. Knocks down eight pins, leaving the six and ten. Good chance of a conversion here. Oh, No problem on that one. Looking for the double. Up 9 pins. There you see the conversion percentage on the 9 pin, 97.5% tour average. Gets the spare here. Looking to keep it going with the triple. Pins go down, leaving the 6 and 7. 3% conversion rate is the tour average for the 6-7. Can't come up with the spare.
It's a rare thing to see anyone pick that up. Just got to move on. There at the end.
There you see the max scores. Looking to keep it going here with 2 in a row.
Got it inside just a little bit, and it went high.
Easy conversion there. Looking to get on a streak now, hunting 2 in a row.
Got some love on that one. Call that 10 in the pit.
Already has 2 strikes, looking for a third. And the string keeps going.
Makes a nice shot there for a turkey.
Got a strike on the last turn. Working off a turkey, trying to upgrade to a ham bone. ringer on the 10, that's not right.
Yeah, that's just dirty.
You see how often the 10 pin is converted? 95% of the time. And no problem there. Working off a double now.
High that time.
Graphic here shows the potential max scores.
Yeah, just a little wide that time.
Got the spare. There's a baby split. This one is makeable.
Yeah, you can either slide the 3 into the 10 or have the ball take out both the 3 and the 10.
Here's your tour average on the 3-10, converted 56.7% of the time. Yes, converts the baby split.
Showed off some great accuracy on that one. That's what you're looking for.
Did not see that coming.
Maybe just a pinch soft.
Statistically, this is not that difficult to convert. Yes, sir.
Two ways to make it. Knock the 3 into the 10, or the higher percentage play, deflect the ball off the 3 pin so that it takes out the 10.
Here you see the conversion percentage on the baby split, 56.7%. Converted that one.
That's textbook right there. Perfect execution. Straight through the face. Trouble.
Must strike here for the win. That'll do it, folks. He's moving on. Trying for the double now. Got it! We'll try and make it 3 in a row here. That's the end of our broadcast, bowling fans, and what a night it was. We'll see you next time. I'm Rob Stone. This is my partner, the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson. Gets the strike to start it off.
There's a nice shot and a nice result.
Strike, no problem. Looking to keep it going here with two in a row.
Got it! Just what you want to get it going on TV. The lights are on, and the pressure is cranked up.
Looking for two in a row. Takes out seven pins. You can see just how tough this is. Looked like it had a shot, but does not convert there.
Yeah, you have to be perfect and a little lucky to pick that one up.
Looking to keep it going with the triple. Six, seven, ten left on that one.
Good spot for the split ball. Otherwise, you have to cut the six pin just enough, slide it into the seven, and the ball will take out the ten.
10.7% conversion rate on the 6-7-10. So that will be an open frame.
No surprise, the 6-7-10 split is tough. It wasn't pretty, but still knocked them all down.
Trying to get a streak going here. Here's the max scores if both players strike out.
Didn't like it down lane, but the results were good.
Looking to get on a streak now, hunting two in a row.
That one was on the nose.
No problem on that one. Already with the double, looking for a triple.
Someone is heating up.
Yes, the sliding tackle takes it down.
Yeah! how that messenger came over and sent that last pin right to the blue tent. A nice release on that shot, and the result was perfect.
Working off three strikes in a row. Another strike. Himbo! Looking for the double. To keep the streak alive, going for five in a row. There's another one. Just delivered the five batter. Try and make it three in a row here.
Goes a little light with that one.
Picks it up. Working off five in a row now.
Impressive performance so far.
You see your max scores here. Another strike.
Got some love on that one.
Looking for seven straight now. All ten down and all smiles.
Not too shabby. Nice little break there.
Struck in the last frame. Looking for the double here. Looking for another strike now to get that turkey. Strikes again.
Feeling it now.
Looking for the ham bone here. Four strikes in a row. Picks up eight pins, leaving the 8 and 10. Now looking for eight in a row.
You're gonna need some butter to go with that sweet roll.
Five pins needed for the win. kidding me?
Oh, my. I love it. Perfection. The pitch just took a beat down on that one.
That's the end of our broadcast, bowling fans, and what a night it was. We'll see you next time.